Lift up your voice, lift up the trumpet, that the Lord might remember you. So, Father, we shout and we say, Lord, we know you remember us because yes, we're engraved on your hands. But, Lord, we do this knowing that when we blow this, Father, it's not just, Father, I know that when I was first given this, I thought this thing smells terrible. And, Lord, you showed me that's because of the life was given for this shofar to be blown. This came from a living beast, a living animal. So, Father, again, when my breath goes through this, Father, when this makes a sound, we just remember that you breathed life into Adam. You made him a living being. So we praise you. And we lift this also on behalf of all the saints suffering today. All the ones that were murdered today in Egypt. Father, we bring those families before you and all those who were injured. And we remember them. And we bring them before your throne in Jesus.